The fact that you can't go out and about and gig as an artist is a struggle. Obviously the live music industry has taken a real beating, and it's going to be interesting to see how things bounce back.
For me, what I found really interesting has been how people have changed how creative they are, and it's made people think a bit differently about how they do performances. Coming out of this, I can't really see how gig venues are going to be able to open. Really tricky for the music industry, for both musicians and the venue owners, to think about what comes next.